So now I'm going to be singing Deva Deva Kalayamite, and in the ragam Maya Maula Gaula. And this is actually a really beautiful song, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Deva Deva Kalayamite Charanambuja Sevanam. 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 Deva Deva Kalayamite. Bhuvanatraya Nayaka. Bhuvanatraya Nayaka. Bhuvanatraya Nayaka. Bhuvanatraya Nayaka. Bhuri Karuna Yamama. Bhuvanatraya Nayaka. Bhuri Karuna Yamama. Bhavatapamakilam Varaya Ramakanta. Bhavatapamakilam Varaya Ramakanta. Bhavatapamakilam Varaya Ramakanta. Bhavatapamakilam Varaya Ramakanta. Deva Deva Kalayamite Charanambuja Sevanam. Deva Deva Kalayamite. Chatarup nibachela Janmarchita mama kila. Chatarup nibachela Janmarchita mama kila. Padaga sanchaya miha Varaya Karunaya. Padaga Sanchaya Miha Varaya Karunaya. Diti Jali Vidalana. Diti Jali Vidalana. Titi jali vidalana. Titi jali vidalana. Dina bandhu mamama. Titi jali vidalana. Dina bandhu mamama. श्रित विभूत साल श्री पद्मनाभ शौरे 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 देव देव कलयामि ते चरणाम्बुज सेवनम् देव देव कलयामि ते सरि सरि गम जात रूप नि सा द नि सा पद नि सा नि द प म ग रि सरि स म ग सरि गम जात रूप नि सरि स नि सरि स नि रि स नि रि स द नि सरि स पद नि स रि सा नि द प म ग रि सरि स रि ग म जात रूप स सरि स सरि ग रि स सरि ग म ग रि प म ध प नि द सा नि रि ग म ग रि स नि द प म ग रि स सरि स ग रि स सरि ग म जात रूप सा नि द प द नि सा नि द नि सा नि द प म ग रि सरि ग रि म ग प म त प नि द सा नि रि स ग रि स म ग रि प म ग रि सा नि द प म ग रि सा नि द प द नि सा सरि ग म जात रूप निबचेन जन्मार्चित मामा किल जात रूप निबचेन थैंक यू
इटर्नल सेलेक्शन अगेन गुड जॉब आर्यमान वेरी नाइस सेलेक्शन flow was good, you know, I enjoyed the whole rendition overall. The swaram also, you know, the you tried it. Only thing is the swaram, you have to fix the spot where you want to take it. Jata Rupa comes two after, right? Taka Jata Rupa Nibachela. Sometimes you took it on the samam, sometimes you took it, you know, four after. That's all part of learning. This is all constructive, you know. So, Taka Jata Rupa. Magari gama jata rupa, like that, you know, that it has to be taka jata or first sari gama jata rupa for first speed. So it has to be ma or gama, you know, so just keep that in mind, you know, when you practice the swarams and but the practice has to be on. So this is all just for your constructive feedback. And it is varaya kadaiyadu. I don't think it's varaya. Varayam amma kila. In both the spots, varaya is, it's not varaya, it is varaya. You can check that one. And also, when you stop, right, when you do the pause sangati for the pallavi, kalayami is enough. Kalayami te, you don't have to say. Because if you say the te, you have to complete it fully. Okay. In the Sahitya Artham, it is kalayami. That's enough. Okay, so just that, those minor points. I mean, these are all for your future improvements, but it's very tough to manage, you know, this pitch that you're going up and down, but really, you know, keep that up. That's what will, once your voice settles, you'll reap the benefits of it. Once again, congratulations.
Thank you so much. I really like that feedback because I just started Kalpanaswarams about a couple months ago, to be honest. I started with Yada last year and we started Kalpanaswarams sometime in May, right? But I got the Kalpana Swarams. I, like you said, I just don't know the starting point properly. And
right. So the main thing for that is, one of the tips that my gurus used to say is, never practice Kalpana Swarams without Talam.
Yeah.
Never do that, because the Talam is like the time that keeps going. The time keeps ticking. If you make a mistake, start again. But don't stop the Talam. Because once you start doing, everything will fall to place. Even if tomorrow when you sing concerts, you will unconsciously will come and land on the right spot by keeping that Talam together with your Kalpana Swaram practice. If you detach the Talam, Pamagari, Gamajata, Rupa, you don't know. It's all in air, you know. It has to come with the Talam always. That the Talam keeps going like time, you know. Never stops. If you made a mistake, let's say, Da pa ma pa ma ga ja ta chok, I made a mistake. Da pa ma ni ra da pa pa ma ga ri sa ri ga ma ja ta. Eventually, I'll get it. You know, how many times can I make a mistake? Right? Eventually, it'll come and fall in that place. So that's called catching the swarams in the grid of the talam. So always have that in mind. That's a very good, useful tip for your manodharma practice.
This is exactly what my teacher said. He's like, you need to work on your talam.
Yes.
You know, I still have like that issue where I can't get it on the perfect spot. Sometimes I do, because...
Hey, each of us had this, Ariyaman. We all never got there without making mistakes. So,
practice makes
you're perfect. On the right track with practice. Yeah.
Thank you so
Shyamalaji?
Yes. You know what? There is a lot of math in it. Do the math, actually. Take time. Take a pencil and paper and write down what... You know the last note, right? So... Mm-hmm. The first column, which just that note, in the second column, two notes, then in the third column, four notes. So like that, figure out the math, it will become very easy to do it. Even though we say Kalpana Swaram, there is actually mathematics worked out very
absolutely.
Much.
Absolutely.
That's why, depending upon the ragam, you do it, nail it right after one another. So there is nothing like you don't pre-work there. You do the pre-work with math.
Okay. Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay. Yes. And you have to put your math skills to a good benefit right. here, actually.
So, and this kirtanam in Mayamadogala is actually a very peaceful kirtanam. Sarigama. If you don't get that peaceful start, really you don't convey the Deva Deva Kalyanamte. You did a great job on it. And this, like, three in a row is my favorites. And many students I teach this kirtanam, I will never get satisfied. So you did a beautiful job on really the kirtanam rendering. And so Manodharma Swara, it will come. Keep practicing 2 months. After 2 years, you will see what an expert you will become. And only one input I had. You did 80% of the time Kalayamite, no problem. But sometimes you said Kalla. It's not Kalayamite. It's Kalayamite only.
Kalayamite.
Okay. Yeah. There's no emphasis on the L. That's what she's saying. Yeah. It's not Kalayamite. It's Kalaya. Yeah. It changes the meaning. I mean, I know you are raised here, Ariyaman, but these inputs are also equally. Even people like us who go abroad, born and brought up in India, sometimes make mistakes. We have to know the bhasha, what is the composer trying to say there. So knowing the meaning of a kriti, that's another good segue that Shyamala led me into. Always, always try to understand the meaning of the kriti. Yeah. These days, there's translations in English. You can find it on all the good websites. So always see what is the composer saying there. Because once you understand the meaning, you are less likely to mispronounce it. So that's a little... And also your knowledge increases. If, you know, why did you... Tomorrow when you sing Neraval, you know, Diti Jali Vidalana or your, you know, Jata Rupa. This is where people sing Neraval usually. So why are you singing there and why are you not singing it in Deva Deva Kalyamite? You will have the answer to it if you understood the Sahityam. So... These are all, you know, next step for all three of you, not just Ariyaman here. So always understand the meaning of the song that you're singing. Don't have to go to gurus these days. Google is your best guru for all these, you know, scholars have put these meanings there. So please go and visit those websites and gain from there, because then your pronunciation, your enunciation, where you stress and where you don't stress, like Shyamala just said just now, that Kalla will never come, because you would have known that, you know, that the La has a meaning there. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
Thank you so much for this feedback. It really meant a lot. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.